We know each other?
Huh. You're Sweet Danny Little.
You follow boxing?
Some. A friend who worked for my old man was obsessed. Said you go the distance. You got that championship match coming up, right?
Yeah, that's kind of why I need your help. These Marcano cats. Man, they got this dude called Two Dicks Peralta running a sports book out the Wilcox Saloon. Comes up to me while I'm sparring. Tells me I gotta go down in the fifth. Or else.
What'd you say?
She told him kiss my ass. Next day, somebody broke my brother's arm in three places.
You all right?
It's how they do. I hear Two Dicks even grabbed with that boy Eddie Kenner. Except I think Two Dicks got his eye on Eddie doing some off-book fighting for him. You hear things about nigga fights here and there. Make a lot of money if you know how those fights go in.
Christ. I'll go after Two Dicks' people. See if I can find out more about how he runs things. Maybe even find Eddie.
Better start talking to Peralta's people if you want to know what he's up to.
Some nigga fighter on ice. I can show you where.
Sweet dreams.
Yeah. help.
Take him out.
Back me up, boys.
I got a beat on him. Get that.
Light him up with a Molotov. Fire coming down.
Hey, for what you've done.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Yeah.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Tudyk's people come looking for you.
Y'all see the...
That's a nice piece, you good lord.
I'm calling the police.
Sure, keep your head down.
I'm up over there. Shoot him.
We got ourselves a guest. Pulling up on me? Let's go.
Get behind something.
Got no need for cover. Cover my ass! Maybe he's over here?
For quick, effective, cooling, relief. WBCE 1150. Bordeaux.
Call.
Wallet's feeling a little light, fellas. Might have to fold after this one.
Hey, man.
Huh? You ain't that.
It's the people.
Take cover.
Watch his mouth.
Get out of here.
Gotta get away from here.
Spotted one, boys. Circle wrap.
And get some milk.
Sounds like Bobby Harris is playing with those stupid radio commercials of his, I hear.
Gotta stop the call in the shop.
Fuck!
Bobby was haunted. If it wasn't before, sure is now.
Get him from the other side! I'm gonna clobber you!
vehicle in South Downs?
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
I can use some supplies here in South Downs.
Be out directly.
Come here.
That's a big help.
Our business is done. You know how to find me.
Don't want to place bets since you let loose on Two Dicks. Hey, Two Dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Is off limits.
Huh?
There you are. Fucking hell. Make way, boys.
There goes mine. She's going down. We got to see if you bleed red.
Like butter.
Attention now!
Dead to rights.
Grab some cover!
Excuse me, yo.
I'm here.
Shit.
You can have it when I'm done.
With the Matanos, huh?
Yep.
John Donovan and Lincoln Clay embarked on a campaign of urban destruction this country hadn't seen since the Civil War.